ब्रह्मा वरुणेन्द्र रुद्र मरुतस्तुवन्ति दिव्यैस्तवैः वेदैस्साङ्गपदक्रमोपनिषदैर्गायन्ति यं सामगाः ध्यानावस्ति तद्गतेन मनसा पश्यन्ति यं योगिनो यस्यान्तं न विदुःसुरासुरगणा देवाय तस्मै नमः.
The entire cosmos is but the creation of the supreme artist, and every art form seeks to capture the divinity latent in all things. It is through music that many of our God-intoxicated saints sought moksha, salvation. One day, during a religious festival at Kurunwad, a young boy was lighting some firecrackers. The anxiety-stricken parents rushed him to Miraj, who was to know that this boy would be remembered by posterity as Pandit Vishnu Digambar Paluskar. The sympathetic doctor was also a connoisseur of music. He realized that Vishnu's impaired eyesight would prevent him from being a scholar. He suggested that Vishnu become a musician. At the recommendation of the doctor, the ruler of Miraj allowed him to become a pupil of Pandit Balakrishna Bua Ichalkaranjikar. Under the patronage of the ruler of Miraj, for 9 years, he practiced hard, taking guidance from the renowned master of the Gwalior Gharana. These were years of intense dedication and rigorous discipline. He grew into a mature musician with a vast repertoire. His voice had amazing vigor, vibrancy, and flexibility. One day, Vishnu left Miraj with 2 colleagues. He covered great distances, winning acclaim for his musical genius. After his memorable recital at the court, Maharani Jamunabai of Baroda showered praises upon him. The sacred Girnar mountain in Junagadh lured the spiritually restless Vishnu.
Data Guru, Data Guru, Data Guru so mirane, aur kachu nahi aave, ant taar mana.
Restlessness gave way to serenity in the presence of a sadhu. The sadhu intuitively knew about Vishnu's mission. He blessed Vishnu and advised him to go north. Thus began Vishnu Digambar's marathon journey towards the north. With every performance, the young singer grew in stature. At Jalandhar, he was hailed as a maestro among leading musicians from different parts of India. This was in 1898. With growing fame, offers to become a court musician poured in from many princely states. He turned down these offers. His ideals were those of the singer saints of yore, and he wanted to restore the status of music in Indian society. The trend in those days was to look down on musicians as mere entertainers to be bought. For Vishnu Digambar, music was a manifestation of the divinity latent in man. He set out to revolutionize the tastes and outlook of the people of his time.
Vastu amolaka ki mere sataguru, Vastu amolaka ki mere sataguru, Kripa kara apnayo payo ji maine, Ram ratan dhan payo, payo ji maine, Ram ratan dhan payo, payo ji maine. मेरा के प्रभु गिरिधर नागर मेरा के प्रभु गिरिधर नागर हर खी जस गायो पायो जे मैंने राम रतन धन पायो पायो जे मैंने राम रतन धन पायो पायो जे मैंने
In those days, facilities for learning music were not available to the common man. Pandit Vishnu Digambar founded his music academy, the Gandhar Mahavidyalaya, at Lahore in 1901. It was supported by the public and by finances raised at the maestro's recitals. Young people of both sexes flocked to his classes. The Vidyalaya yielded a rich crop of music teachers specializing in his method of imparting knowledge of music. The dream of this great missionary, who sang his way into the hearts of millions, was becoming a reality. In 1908, the city of Bombay gave him a great welcome. Admission by tickets at music recitals was a novelty at that time, but Pandit Vishnu Digambar's popularity was tremendous. The halls were packed to capacity. The Gandhar Mahavidyalaya was inaugurated in Bombay in 1908. 7 years later, a four-story building was constructed to house the institution. It was inaugurated by the governor of Bombay, Lord Willingdon, an honor very rare to come by in the heyday of the British Empire. While the institution expanded rapidly, Vishnu Digambar saw to it that it remained self-sufficient. Notation was hardly known to Indian classical music. It was Pandit Vishnu Digambar who systematized it. The students of the Vidyalaya had the great advantage of making use of the Indian system of notation evolved by him. The prestige of the institution was enhanced when it began conferring degrees on its successful students. Vishnu Digambar blazed a new trail by organizing All India Music Conferences. This was a unique phenomenon in those times, to assemble the leading musicians of different gharanas on one platform. His involvement with music did not isolate him from the people's aspiration for independence. the sessions of the Indian National Congress were preceded by his rendering of Vande Mataram. It was he who popularized the bhajan Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram, which became so dear to Mahatma Gandhi. His deep religiosity completely transformed him. In 1922, he founded the Ram Naam Aadhar Ashram at Panchavati in Nasik. Here he used to recite the Ramayana of Tulsidas before large gatherings.
Ram Katha Mandakini Chitrakuta Chitacharu Tulasi Subhaga Saneha Bana Siyar Guru Rabiharu Raja Rama Kahori Raja Rama Kahori.
In 1918, the effects of the First World War were telling on the country's economy. The loans raised for the Vidyalaya had to be paid back, and the maestro was in a predicament. It was a sad day in the life of this great visionary when in 1924, the Gandhar Mahavidyalaya building in Bombay was auctioned. But Vishnu Digambar would not accept defeat. His resolve was supported by the determination of his wife, his son D.V. Paluskar, and his pupils. They, he was sure, would continue to be his torchbearers. Lesser men would have succumbed, but with redoubled vigor, the maestro set out on fresh tours, singing devotional songs. Age and exertion began to tell on his health. He had begun his mission from Miraj, and to Miraj he went in his last days. The ruler of Miraj remained his affectionate benefactor to the last.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Bhajamanan se dine pyare Bhajamanan se dine pyare
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Hare Ram, Hare
While reciting Ram Naam on the 21st of August 1931, this singer and man of God joined the immortal.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Bhaja Manani Se Dini Gaare Bhaja Manani Se Dini Gaare Hare Ram.